This video is a step-by-step process on how to perform a clean reinstallation of Razer Synapse on Windows. A clean reinstallation of Razer Synapse is recommended if you encounter a recurring software issue. Let's begin with verifying if Razer Synapse is installed on the PC. Do note that Synapse logs should be collected and saved before performing a clean reinstall in the event the issue needs further investigation. Check out the link in the description on how to gather Razer Synapse logs from a PC. To back up profiles from Razer Synapse, 1. Create a Razer Synapse account. You may check out the link in the description on how to create a Razer Synapse account. 2. Export profiles in Razer Synapse. A link is also provided in the description on how to export and import profiles in Razer Synapse. However, if you already have an existing Razer ID and you have your profiles associated with Razer Synapse, you may skip getting a backup of your Razer Synapse profiles. All profiles stored in your Razer account will automatically be downloaded and applied in Razer Synapse. Close all running Razer Synapse programs. 1. Open the system tray that is located at the bottom right corner of your home screen. 2. Right-click on the Razer Synapse icon and select Exit All Apps. Uninstall all Razer Synapse programs. 1. Right-click on the Start button and select Apps and Features. 2. In the search box under Search, Sort, and Filter by Drive, input Razer. 3. A list of installed Razer programs and relevant modules will appear. Click on the program you wish to remove, then select Uninstall. 4. Click Yes if the Windows User Account Control prompts. 5. Select Uninstall in the Razer Installer window. 6. Under Select the Software to Uninstall, click Select All, then Uninstall. 7. In the Uninstall Confirmation window, click Yes, Remove. 8. Once the uninstallation is complete, click Close. 9. Repeat the previous steps for other relevant Razer programs if necessary. 10. Close the Apps and Features window and disconnect all non-essential Razer devices from the PC or laptop. Use the Windows System File Checker tool to repair missing or corrupted system files. You can download the Windows System File Checker tool via the link in the description. Get the latest Windows updates by following the guide linked in the description. Locate and remove all remnants of Razer Synapse from the PC. Delete all folders and files named Synapse in several locations. In this video, only one location will be shown as an example. The complete list of folders and file locations are provided in the description. Do note that these folders are hidden by default, so be sure to unhide them by accessing the File Explorer options. Go to the View tab and select Show Hidden Files, Folders, and Drives, and click Apply. If you are somehow unable to delete these folders, you may have to stop any Razer Synapse-related processes running in your Task Manager. Restart your PC. Download and install the latest version of Razer Synapse. You may check out the link in the description on how to install Razer Synapse. Do bear in mind that when installing Razer Synapse, be sure to only select Razer Synapse. All other Razer programs or modules can be installed subsequently when needed. Lastly, log into Razer Synapse with your Razer ID. That's it. You have just successfully performed a clean reinstallation of Razer Synapse.